Now stand by for some music. Music. Now stand by for some music. Well, it's music, but it has humor in it. I'm striving hard now, friends, to see whether I can describe what's going to happen. Well, I can describe this much of it.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume. On that bass.
My mind was going, I stood around niggas wearing this poker face like I'm holding aces. That so wasn't the case. This business is such a business, don't take it personal. It's more than these beats and letting verses go. Don't end up locked in and wailing like a deaf person buying a rollie. Better watch what you signing. Freedom is overrated until they take it. When it's gone, feel like nothing can replace it. Shaking the hand that's feeding you, but you hate it. Disappointed in meetings because of your weight. Just imagine this man with your career in his hands, giving a fuck about your fans. He just looking at that black and white. Seeing you ain't sell too well, you try and tell him that you was on an indie that wasn't acting right. He don't care, them numbers fucked up his appetite. Your past just fucked you twice like a hermaphrodite. You watching niggas win who ain't half as nice, faced with the choice of giving in or hit the patent right. But see, your fans can't know, so you leaking freestyles and you nailed that flow. Kids leaving out of venues like he killed that show. Screaming yower everywhere, but you ain't own that dough. Your loved one's sick all in the midst of this. Watch your mom shoot insulin is ridiculous. Your son got a mask on his asthma bad. His older brother acting up cause he don't have his dad. The grind took forever, but it happened fast. It took forever, but it happened fast. Spread our flights out to Cali, sign the aftermath. Come back, sign a cot, you and Alan laughed. Drop an album over here, left the label over there. And finally let it go, y'all to pass the pass. Sorry for the delay on your order. But even in my off time, I ran around the world with the slaughter. My alter ego is a quarter of the best rap group. But I'm back to being me, yeah, the porter. Freaking niggas standing on the corner with that work for the fiends who want to hear more mature. Story from a project nigga, a New Yorker getting money with that. I'll still fucking nigga up quick for us. Yeah, this ain't for radio play. This for the radio Raheems who let they radio play. For the heads on the net clicking, looking for the best written. Turning to they mans like, you hear what he say? That rapper's trying to recreate back in the days. I'm just trying to rap my ass off, hoping maybe I'll impress a few niggas from back in the day. Because I'm finishing these new niggas that's rapping today. So turn this up, but not too loud, niggas. Feels like I finally found my house slipper.